ispričavanje božanstvenim pisama. Čistota srca, mir, trpljenje, uzdržanje, postojanost, dobra volja, smišljenost, osjećaj za dobro, marljivost, utemeljenost na božanstvu. Toplota, budnost, poučavanje, staranje, trezvomlje, sećanje, sabrnost, pobožnost, stid, sramežljivost, kajanje. Thank you.
Haywain created quite a stir last year in some circles. It was another of those recordings that blurs the lines between genres. This one fused jazz, Balkan, prog rock, a bit of chamber music and free jazz. The band is called Hashima, comprised of four of the top musicians in Serbia: saxophonist Srdan Mijalkovic, drummer Aleksandar Hristic, bassist Vanja Todorović, and guitarist Igor Mišković. Musicians get their inspirations from many sources, and in the case of the Haywain, it relates to the Haywain Triptych, a painting by Hieronymus Bosch found at the Prado in Madrid. The group name Hashima came from poetry that Igor Mišković was composing. He had been inspired by Milos Sernyansky's poem called Sumatra. Hashima is also an island near Nagasaki, Japan, and now depopulated, but once the site of undersea coal mining, and apparently at one time had the highest population density in the world. The Haywain Triptych in turn inspired its own three-part suite filled with all sorts of musical peaks and valleys, energies and emotions. Here's Hashima with Ray of the Microcosm, the Haywain, and Satan Tango.
Thank you. city of Nagasaki in southwestern Japan lies the uninhabited island of Hashima. Surrounded by a seawall and full of abandoned concrete buildings, the island resembles a battleship, which is why it's commonly called Fukanjima or Battleship Island. The island is recognized as a symbol of Japan's rapid industrialization, but has a dark history of conscription and forced labor. From 1940 to 1945, 500 to 800 Koreans were forcibly taken to Hashima Island. Korean laborers were neither well-fed nor well-paid, and they had to spend more than 12 hours a day in the coal mine, which is 1,000 meters under the sea.
There were a large number of Koreans and others who were brought against their will and forced to work under harsh conditions in the 1940s at some of the sites, some of the sites.
Thank you. Round the corner now. Hvala puno. To je bila grupa Hashima, hvala puno što ste došli. Želim da kažem da je izvanredni Bog radio sve. Srdan, Mijalkovic, Saxophone, Vanja Todorović, Kontrabas, Dušan, Buban i Bitef. Hvala vam puno svima koji ste došli, možda ćemo se vidjeti opet, možda ne, ali mislim da je odbilo sve sjajno i hvala puno, vreme isteklo, ljudi neće da se žali da slušaju glasnu muziku, tako da hvala vam puno, to je bilo sve. That's all, thanks folks.
Thank you. I love you to the sound.